Ladies and gentlemen, NAMM Show. Finally arrived after almost 11 hours of flying. It was a long flight. You know, I can't wait to just get my luggage and just go to bed. Hotel! Yes, I made it! I believe I broke my personal record today because I went through immigration when we landed in LA. I went through immigration, customs, baggage claim, and I got out of LAX within 20 minutes. 20 minutes? I am D-O-N-E, done. I don't have to play tomorrow, which is cool, so I can just like adjust. I'll have a meet and greet for my guitar strap company. I'm gonna go there and slap the hell out of everybody. And other than that, I am going to take a shower and go to bed. So good night, everybody. See you tomorrow. Again, what's this? Day number one. My night was pretty good. I slept till 5, got up, went back to bed, and now it's like 9:30. I'll check out some breakfast, and then let's see. I've got gazillion messages and texts already in the morning. Jen, are you here? Jen, where are you? Jen, see you later. Yes. See you all later. I'm happy that I'm happy that my day today is not too busy, which is good. Let's do this. Breakfast with these two gentlemen. God, I miss American breakfast.
Day number one.
was a good first day. It was not too busy. I had one little signing, meet and hang at the Richterstrap booth, which went really nice. A few guys came out with a lot of pick guards to sign. Is that a thing you carry around your pick guards now? Interesting. I'm actually supposed to be at a dinner right now. After NAMM closed, I went up to see Nita and go through the songs that we play tomorrow. I completely calmed down. And I'm not sure if I can make it to that dinner now. My feet hurt, but I've got cool new boots. Look at those shoes. Ah, fucking amazing. Yay, give it up for my boots. I had a lot of cool talks today. And also I was waiting for this for so long. I got the ultimate cock blocker. I can only recommend this noise gate pedal to every guitar player, some of the bass players, but why would a bass player need? Anyway, it's a really musical, perfect, dynamic noise gate. So guys, talk to Glenn, get yourself a cock blocker, especially when you're a girl. Yeah, so what I'm doing right now is I've just charged my guitar. This is my beautiful Ibanez RG450 that I'm going to play tomorrow. I've just finished charging these Fishman pickups because now you can really look at this professional tape work, mini USB. And I have to still set it up a little bit. It's still in drop D, but I need it in E standard. So I'm gonna put some work into that lady now. And then, I got to play an Alice Cooper song. Fun!
And now I'm eating the NAMM Roundup.
It warms my heart. Look at this.
I just decided I can't play.
With Posen in the audience, I can't play, goddammit, I can't play! Jeez!
How's it going? Nice to meet you.
I'm happy.
Are you?
You happy?
Well, you're happy because there's your daughter.
Day at NAMM show. I just got out of the shower, and you know what's the toughest thing when it comes to events like the NAMM show? It's you have to look good when you're totally worn out. Therefore, you need a lot of coffee. Day number three, here we go. Guitar shopping. That one? Oh, it's light.
I'm here.
Said the gun was mine. School, no
know I don't like you. But I got smarter, I got harder with the nick of time. Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I've got a list of names and horses in red on the line. I check it once, and then I check it twice.
My feet and me, we have survived NAMM day number 3. It's been such a nice NAMM, like meeting so many people. I literally feel like a zombie. I'm so exhausted right now. The only thing that I want to do is go to sleep, but I can't. I still have to play the X Jam. I have to, that sounds horrible. I am allowed to play the X Jam. Therefore, I'm going to practice a little bit now so I don't fuck up. That's the plan for the rest of the evening, and tomorrow I'm out. So I gotta go practice.
My fall apart, will anybody be carrying me?
Number 2 tonight. We couldn't stay at the Vi event because Jan and me were going to play the X Jam. And can we go that way?
Okay.
Yes. And we're going to play. We're going to play.
Pardon?
We're going to play.
Yes.
Tell me in the name of.
Sunday.
I survived NAMM. My voice suffered a little bit from last night, but it was a fabulous night. Yeah, everything is packed. I'm about to go to the airport now. That's the M3 where we played last night. Okay, airport, here I come. Oh my God. Yeah.